Tony, Tony, ja. Let's check out Taylor Swift's Rising Sun. Yeah, same here like in East Front 2. You can play several campaigns. From battalion level up to core level. Which basically you have data designed. One core scenario, yeah, that comes up on core level. And you might be in command of 200, 300 tactical units. There is so much for you. Go for battalion level, and then you might even be able to choose certain battalions on battlefield, which will command through the campaign. Will again. Jimmy, that was not what I was Yeah, scenarios, single player scenarios, which you can also play PBM or hot seat. But I'm out. Good, what do we have here? Platoon. Leader. Another platoon, yeah. Company. With Rec HQ sitting. During capture objective. Stay there. Order them to dig in. No, it's too late. The Shmini is coming from the south. Yes, sir. Okay, establish a perimeter. There's no crossing. You take that higher ground here. To me, is that bridge operational or not? Hear a lot of marching sounds. Well, cross. Okay, high ground captured. Ah, Jimmy, that is a leader. Yeah, okay, it's not too bad of a decision. Leader on higher ground. Okay, but he has a platoon. We have a platoon on this objective. With a Japanese player, I want to go very fast. It's a little road, but definitely keep something here. Would I roll for something like here? Some bettable. Seems like we got another reduced company arriving here on the bank. Roll out. Yeah, game runs fine on Windows 10 11, even in HD resolution. Sure, if you want to have it a bit bigger, lower your resolution. Fans. Okay, let's roll. Julie, that's a hidden and dangerous music. It's gone. Ah, here it is. That is a hidden dangerous soundtrack. I think. Jimmy, that's absolutely a Hidden Danger soundtrack. Perfect position here. Reinforcements have arrived here. Ooh. Jimmy! Oh, they're already here. Engage.
Oh.
Let's assault them. We removed Medal of Honor issued here to Rifle Platoon of whatever. Good. Yeah, that was Rising Sun, Tactical Warfare in the Pacific War. Runs pretty good on Win 10 11. Check it out.